but we need are millions of Americans across this country standing up and saying loudly and clearly, enough is enough. Reclaim their democracy and stand up and fight back. Then we win.